Do you want to learn how to create a contact object for Active Directory in Windows Server 2019? Make sure you watch this entire video so you can learn how right now. To create a contact object in Active Directory, we first need to select a organizational unit to store it in. We're going to select Pearson Hardman and select Contacts. Right click, which will bring a context menu, select New, select Contact. This will bring up a new window and will tell you the location where you're going to store this contact object. We need to give the contact a first name, which we're going to call it Rachel. We're going to give it a last name, Zane, and you will find the full name will say Rachel Zane. Once you're happy with the settings, click OK. If you want to assign additional information, right click on Rachel Zane, bring up a context menu, click Properties. You can add more information like office, telephone number, email, address information, telephone numbers, organizational details, and what group they are part of in Active Directory. So what have you learnt so far? We have shown you how easy it is to create a contact object for Active Directory in Windows Server 2019. Please consider becoming a patron because we need your help to continue and improve our contents. You should watch this next video because you need to carry on your educational journey, because it will help us in order to help you. So click it now. So be awesome and give it a click.